And turned, and it was over.
He did indeed. And what he'll do here is just counter left hand as Romero came in.
No, you're right, because in previous fights we've seen that
yes.
He seems kind of awkward, but in this fight he's not the one.
There's a big left hand!
Complaint from the Romero corner. Now here we're going to see that counter left hand again. Right hand, very low for Romero. Take the joy of Gervonta Davis demonstrated in that shot.